It flew by.
Cool. Let's go.
Where are we going?
There's a race down by the beach. You're not the only new face in town. Figure you want to know how you measure up. Take a left up here.
I'm guessing this race is how I make a name, right?
You're not getting anywhere without one. You want to spend all that showdown bank on better part or rack up invites to more races? Then people need to know who you are. And racing at night is the best way to make that happen.
Luke is going to be there?
He'll have his head stuck on their hood somewhere. Dude lost his nerve years ago.
What the shit, Rivera? Think you can put on a race and I won't hear about it?
That was the plan, Kenny.
Well, I'm here now, and I'm about to give these beginners a little taste of the Speed Boys.
Everything is really lame, crashy races you got no business being in.
You step out on these roads and you're fair game. You hear that, Greenhorn?
Is he talking to me?
Damn right I'm talking to you. I'm numero uno around here, and don't you forget it.
Did he just say numero uno?
If you do nothing else tonight, beat him. Please. Take a right. Almost there.
Anything else that you know?
Finish the race and we'll talk. This is it. Let's see what you got. When we're driving.
Hope you get a good shot of my rear end.
Get lost, Kenny. Come on, let's kick this guy's stinking tailpipe.
Out of my way.
Dope shots of you in the race. I can't wait to post these. Yo, check it out. You see anything you like?
All of them. Think they'll be up for a race?
Nice try. You got a little way to go before they give you a shot.
Who's they?
The League. They've been around for years. Showdown floods this place with new blood. They surface and check out the talent. Once you're in, it's access to everything. Best cars, races, parts. Want to know why we're here every single night? That's your answer.
They say Luca was almost in and gave it up. Sounds just like him.
All units, we have reports of a street race in progress. Suspects last seen driving at high speeds near West Side.
Shit. should get moving before the cops show up. I'm sending you a bunch of places around the city we can lay low until the heat's off. I'm gonna head to one in Eden Shores and edit your highlights.
Too bad. I was having fun.
You can keep racing if you want. It's your choice. Just remember, if you're gonna get in trouble, don't get caught. Kinda ruins the whole name-making thing. About getting off the street. Remember I pinged you those addresses? Find one. Plenty more ahead of you.
been up 5 minutes, and we already got hundreds of views.
Oh, we?
Look who I'm at.
Oh, hey. My sister giving you the grand tour, huh? Something like that. You know, just so you know, if racing means ending up in the back of a cop car, she is the perfect guy.
Remind me again which one of us has actually been locked up?
Oh, no, I learned my lesson.
Only thing you learn, it's how to be boring.
Anyone else loses their crew, it'd be a sign to give up or go back to college.
Well, not me. And as for my crew, they weren't up for it. Maybe I found someone who is.
Oh, none of that, that's what you think. No, but stories I've been hearing lately, cops ain't playing no more. Mira, la calle está caliente.
I know all about the cops. Papi gave me the same damn talk.
Then act like it, mija.
What? Like you did?
Cálmate, cálmate.
Where are you staying?
That's a good question.
How about a garage?
Yeah.
People stay here all the time.
You sure?
Find a free couch. It's all yours.
Oh, sorry about the runaround. Let's get that Nas hooked up.